Your group has decided to turn on the account integration feature and take advantage of being able to import your transactions directly. Nice. Once the connection between your bank account and your MoneyMinder account is in place, you're ready to start importing. First, click on the banking icon in the toolbar. Then, click Import Transactions under the bank account you're going to import into. Next, choose your date range. You can pick a specific start and end date or use the month drop-down menu if it's only a particular month you're interested in. If that month is the one you're in now, you can click the button next to the drop-down. It will always be set to the current month. Then, click Fetch Transactions to Import, and MoneyMinder will look for all available transactions within the date range you specified. Next to any available transactions, you'll see the Import button. Click it next to the one you'd like to bring into MoneyMinder. Check all the fields to make sure they are correct, and assign a category if it didn't autofill. Keep in mind that you can also attach a receipt at this point if you have one. Storing copies of receipts or deposit slips puts that information at your fingertips for quick reference. When you're all set with that transaction, click Save and Close. Sometimes you notice you already manually entered an available transaction, which means you wouldn't want to import it because you'd end up with a duplicate. In those cases, click the Hide Transaction icon to hide it from your available list. Keep in mind that this feature is not error-proof. Banking institutions have system outages and updates, which can result in an inability to import transactions at that moment. On occasion, if you need to get that information in right then, you might need to enter it manually. You might also find that you can download an export file from your group's bank, then upload it into MoneyMinder. Check out the link in the description area for instructions on how to do that. To get more help on this or other topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos, or visit our Help Center by clicking on the links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing MoneyMinder.